We are moving every mountain, moving every stone. The devil pays right there before you. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are breaking every boundary, setting the captive free by the power of the blood.
We are not supposed to be poor. We are not supposed to beg. Everything has been given unto us. But there are forces that are causing us not to prosper. This is why we are Giga Christian Center. We are bugging our own way. This night I'm praying against those powers, against the forces. We must realize our financial breakthrough. We have to desist from believing in the old doctrine that believers are supposed to be poor. We're supposed to prosper in health and in material and everything because we are children of God. So this morning we are going to pray against those powers, against the forces that cause us not to achieve the will of God in our life.
Amen.
Holy Ghost!
Power, power, power!
Holy Ghost!
Power, power, power!
Let us pray. I renounce every vow.
I renounce every vow.
Every pledge is the poverty.
Rooted
in my religious error.
Rooted in my religious error.
Ignorance.
Ignorance.
And bloodline issues.
And bloodline issues.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
I renounce every vow.
I renounce every vow.
Pledges to poverty.
And pledges to poverty.
Rooted in religious error.
Rooted in religious errors.
Ignorance.
Ignorance.
And bloodline issues.
Blood and
in Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Open up your mouth and pray.
I renounce every vow.
I renounce every mindset of poverty.
Every mindset of poverty
that hinders the dream of the Lord.
That hinders the dream of the Lord.
And creativity.
And creativity
from flowing in me.
From flowing in me.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name.
Open up your mouth.
I renounce every mindset of poverty.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
I erase every evil mark of poverty.
I erase every evil mark of poverty.
Over my forehead.
Over my forehead.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
I erase every evil mark of poverty.
I erase every evil mark of poverty.
Over my forehead.
Over my forehead.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. By the blood of Jesus. I erase every evil mark of poverty.
ask and it shall be given unto us. Say, knock and the doors will be opened unto us. This morning we have come to ask for everything hindering our financial breakthrough. We come against it with the blood of Jesus. Let us start thanking our God Almighty, for He has already answered our prayers. Let's give Him thanks. Let's give Him thanks and thank Him for what He has already done in our lives. For our blessings are our grace and trust. And we come against every prince of Russia that may try to hijack the answer to our prayers. Father, we thank you. We thank you. Send forth your angels. Your God will come on my way. As you did for Daniel. And then your angels will lead you. Send us every prayer that we have answered. Father, we thank you. We worship you. For you alone are God. We give you glory. We give you glory. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Holy Ghost,
power, power, power.
Holy Ghost,
power, power, power.
Holy Ghost,
power, power, power.
Jesus Christ.